Can I have something to bear with you?
Can you sleep in a bed with me? Alright, YouTube, before we get into the video, I just want to show y'all how I be making a little extra money super easy. So what you want to do is go to my like recent video, I don't know, just click on a random video, you feel me? Pause that. Make sure I usually watch the ad though, you feel me? Don't be skipping my ad. But look though, go to where it say earn extra money right here, you feel me? You gonna click that link. Alright, now it's gonna ask you, do you use cash? Obviously, yes. How do you plan to use it? Keep it, give it to a friend? We gonna keep it because I need my bread. How many times a week do you go shopping? We gonna say probably like less than three, I don't know. Now when you get to this screen, you gonna wanna enter your real email, you feel me? You gonna enter your email. So after you get your email entered, you gonna hit continue. Let it load, you say thanks, email confirmed. Now once you get to this screen, it's gonna ask you to fill out some easy stuff, you feel me? Just fill out your name, you know, Jay Sean, you feel me? We gonna skip through all this, just put all your information. After you complete all that, you feel me? Just wait in your Cash App and just wait for the money to send. See, a nigga broke right now, you feel me? Only got $61, but that's cool though. Oh, do y'all see that? Just like that, bruh. Cash Survey sent me $750. Easy, man. Make sure y'all go click that link in the description and get y'all money ASAP.
For no reason. And I'm not even that, so why would you say something like that? You was just doing too much. So I just walked out and slammed the door. And you came out. You was doing the most. Everybody just go on. Let's go home. Let's go home. I said, no. I don't want you taking me home. Somebody going to pick me up. No. I just take you home. I just take you home. Yep. As soon as I set my butt in that car, I blocked you and everything. Because I was irritated. You didn't even apologize. You still ain't apologize, but it's okay. I understand.
So I said all that stuff and then kicked you out and didn't apologize.
Well, actually, you did apologize after I apologized to you.
All right, look, can I tell you something?
What?
It was all a prank.
You're a liar.
It was all a prank.
You're such a liar.
Yeah, I know. I thought that would kind of clear everything out though.
Jason. I said that. No, this is not YouTube Central.
I don't remember saying all that though, but that's not why we was beefing, bro. Me and you are just two different, like, we have two different, what's it called? I don't know. Get off my feet, bro. We're having a serious conversation right now.
I complain about me touching you, but when I touch you, you be.
You complain about me touching
stop,
you too, so
no,
let's.
No, stop!
Do you not do the same thing to me?
That's because I have PTSD.
You think I'm gonna hit you?
I just got PTSD.
But we cool now, though, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, we cool, or you still got a little, like, feeling inside you about it?
Mm-hmm. Nope, I would have said something petty if I did.
I don't know what to say, bro.
It's okay.
It's okay.
It's not okay, but it's okay.
Yes. So we done beefing, right? The beef is over.
Yes, sir.
Ain't no more beef, y'all. I didn't even do nothing wrong, bruh.
Man, that's what make a YouTube video about you. How I don't want to be make videos with you. I don't want to like you. How you're arrogant and you was rude. I said, no, I'm not going to do that.
You going to say all that on camera?
Man, I was angry.
I was talking about you earlier too, though.
I bet you was. You was talking about my attitude, because I sure do be having an attitude.
Nah, I don't talk bad about you, though.
I don't talk bad about you until what you said, but that was completely out of line.
That was out of line?
Yes.
I let my anger get the best of me. Mm-hmm. I apologize. But you got me to that point, you know. And I just basically just let it out.
I literally didn't do anything to you. Why I can't fall asleep?
Mm-hmm. You want a Hot Pocket? Mm-hmm. You gonna come with me to make it?
Mm-hmm. I don't know. You don't have to make Hot Pocket no more. Because I'm so tired, I might take a bite of it and fall asleep with it in my mouth.
You want it or not?
Can you split one with me, please?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
You gonna come with me or I gotta go by myself?
Gotta go by yourself. You gotta go by yourself. You're gonna be okay.
Alright, nah, but look though. Before I go make the Hot Pocket, we gotta just come to an agreement, you know?
What is the agreement?
We both gotta, like, try to be different for the other person. Cause I feel like you don't like certain stuff I do, and I don't like certain stuff you do. Mm. So I feel like if we, like, try to change what each other don't like, we're gonna have to. You said what?
It's just common sense things that can be fixed.
Common sense things. Mhm. Wait. So what do I do that's a problem to you?
I don't want to say nothing crazy because I'm half asleep.
Just say it.
What did I say?
Call me arrogant.
No, but before that. I mean, after that. It's hot.
But you know what I did realize, though?
I'm sleeping in bed with you.
Can you sleep in the bed with me? Mm-hmm. So I got a flight literally tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Technically. I'll be there at 10:30. Mm-hmm. And I was here for an entire week. And you ain't sleep with me once.
I'm sleeping with you now.
And then we beef. And then we squash the beef. And now you decide to sleep with me. Like I ain't been asking this whole time.
You haven't. You kept putting
it. If I yell come in here, that means come here.
You never said come in here. By then I was knocked out. I was knocked out. You was screaming at me, I was asleep. Once I'm asleep, I'm asleep. I can't hear, I can't see, I can't breathe. I was asleep. I said, I was asleep. I have no sense of the world when I'm asleep. I'm sorry. But I'm here now. It's just hot as hell in here. That's the only thing. Why is it so hot? I feel like the desert. I feel like saying balls up in this.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about. So you want a Hot Pocket?
Yes, please.
Hold the bed down. I'm going. So, as y'all can see, man, I guess we made up, you know, and things just like getting back to normal. It still feel kind of weird, though, you know. It don't feel like back, like regular. Oh, I got the camera zoomed in. It don't feel regular, but you know, it's cool, cause long as we back on speaking terms, I guess it's cool. But so yeah. Really what happened, like as she said, you know, because I ain't tell y'all the full story, but you know, we was just talking and stuff, and she was making me mad and I was making her mad. She made me mad and I just like said some things that I probably shouldn't have said. You feel me? But it's life, bro.
people making mistakes. I ain't really say it like to like, for me, I wasn't serious. I just said it to kind of like hurt her feelings, if that makes sense. Like, you know how somebody just make you feel some type of way, so you just want to kind of make them feel that same way. It was just like that, you know? But it wasn't like intended to, you know, do everything it did, but yeah. So, I guess everything cool now, bro. Like, I don't know, man. Like, we was not talking. Yo, hold on. What am I doing, bro? I'm fried right now. Hold on, yo. The camera is in the microwave, y'all. I'm not gonna turn it on. I just wanted to have somewhere to sit the camera. But, yeah. Cause for real, bro. I didn't know what I was gonna do. Like, I didn't know if I was gonna like just try to stop having her in videos and stuff, cause it was like, I wasn't mad at her, but I didn't want to force her to be a part of, like, you feel me, something if she was mad at me. I don't know how to really explain it, bro, but I guess if we cool now, bro, you feel me. We kind of had a little sit down talk about it, you know what I mean. It wasn't a real like sit down to get to the bottom of it, but we sat down and talked about it a little bit. So I don't know, I guess that's enough. Right now, I'm gonna make her a hot pocket. And then, we probably just gonna chill for the night, y'all. Yeah, for. We just gonna chill, bro. Like, ain't really much to do, bro. She asked me, could she sleep with me tonight? So, like. I think I should let her, because I wanted her to sleep with me this whole time. She ain't want to sleep with a nigga. You feel me? But yeah, y'all. What y'all think, bro? Y'all think that little situation was like petty though? Y'all think it was like something that should have never happened? Cause really, bro, I told y'all basically what it was, bro. She was making me mad. I was making her mad. I said some things that like hurt her feelings, and that's what it was, bro. I literally, after that happened, like after I said what I said and she got mad at me, bro, I was mad at her and she was mad at me. And I had told her, I was like, yo, I'm finna take you home. And basically, like, you know, she got her stuff and I took her home. And she ain't even say nothing to me when she got out of the car. Like, it was just like, it was kind of weird. Like, the ride to her crib was silent, bro. You feel me? And then later on is when I found out that she unfollowed me and stuff. Not that night, though. I found it out through one of y'all, because somebody commented it. And I was like, me and her, they unfollow each other. And then I checked and she removed me and stuff. So I guess she really did. I really did hurt her feelings, like, you feel me? So when I go back upstairs with her hot pocket, I'm gonna actually apologize to her, because we apologize to each other and stuff, but I feel like it's better if you tell people in person, you know. Like, if I apologize in person, that might be a little bit better than you know, like a text and stuff. Yeah, man. But bro, as I told y'all before, bro, I only come to Houston for her, like, you feel me? So, if it ain't working out with her, bro, then I don't know what to do. Like, I just be, that's why I've been in the crib, bro. I ain't been doing nothing for real. But I'm tired right now, y'all. It's late. It's 1:50 a.m. So 2:50 a.m. for y'all, but, or most of y'all. But, yeah, man, I'm gonna apologize to her, you know, cause that's just like, I feel like that's the mature thing to do, you know. You make a mistake, you just learn from it. You feel me? I don't think things are supposed to be like easy when you like somebody or like when you even just in a friendship, you know, things don't, they're not always easy. Like stuff get hard, you know, people say stuff and it's just, you just gotta learn how to get past it though. That's how you grow with each other. You feel me? So I'ma go upstairs and I'ma be mature and I'ma own up to like, you know, what I said and stuff and just hopefully it's not as like weird or nothing, you know, cause she gonna stay tonight. So we probably gonna spend the day together tomorrow and I ain't give y'all no hour vlog since I've been out here yet. So I'ma make that the first hour vlog tomorrow, y'all. Like I'ma vlog all day tomorrow and I'ma give y'all an hour vlog and you feel me? I'ma give y'all that, but I ain't even do my intro on this video, y'all, but this is vlog, whatever it is. I don't know what vlog we on because I didn't do my intro, so I'm not sure. But yeah, man. She asked me to split this with her, but I'm not really in the mood to eat no Hot Pocket right now, y'all. For real. She probably not in the mood, but I leave tomorrow, like not when we wake up, but like the day after, you feel me? So all the food I bought gotta go. Somebody gotta eat it or it's gonna get thrown out, so I don't care. But I need to put these on back. I'm like a professional Hot Pocket maker, y'all. Like I've been doing this since I was like a young boy, like since I was a kid, bro. I've been making Hot Pockets, so this is nothing to me for real, for real. Hold on, y'all. I hope y'all niggas ain't scared of the dark, bro. Half of it.
Yeah,
just alright, eat what you want and then give me the rest. I know.
You're talking.
Just hit my toe. Huh? I want that. You eat it first and then get the rest of me.
Don't make
you look
fun
so
of
sad. Oh yeah, I forgot something. Can you scoot over? Can you scoot over? So I can sit with you. I wanna sit on this side. I know you don't like affection, so I'm not really gonna touch you right now, right? But, can you turn that light so I can see you?
You closer.
No, I'm not. Yeah, you really are tired, I could tell. I'm gonna go to bed soon there. I know you don't like affection, bro. You know? So my hands is off of you.
Why is it so hot?
It's kind of what it is. It's a Hot Pocket.
I'm so strong. I can't think of you.
But, listen. Are you listening?
I think so.
I apologize. You're okay. Saying what I said.
It's okay.
I really did mean it.
I forgive
you. I want to give you like a genuine apology. Like not over texting me. You know?
I apologize if I irritated you. Why so hot?
I don't know. So we made up. Mm-hmm. We made up.
Did you pass me a drink?
Where?
Behind my bed.
Want a drink over here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. We made up. That mean we could cheer up. You know what people normally do?
Disgusting.
I don't know how you got that, bro. You know what people normally do when they make up?
What? You want a hug? Or you want a kiss on the cheek? But when you look back at the video and see your face the way you just looked at me.
How did I look at you? For real? I didn't mean to do that. But I wanted to be a mature dude, you know? And apologize. And tell you that it won't ever happen again.
Would you be mad if I ate the whole thing?
No, I don't want any of it. It's never gonna happen again, alright?
Okay.
Alright, y'all. I owned up to my duties as a man. As the young man that I am, I owned up to my duties. Yeah, bro, I guess we're really not beefing no more. Now it's really no beef because we just sat there and apologized and we had a mouse moment. We had a mouse moment.
What is that?
A mouse moment? I'm gonna show you. Let me show y'all. This is a mouse moment.
It's disgusting.
But it's usually like two people, you feel me? Like when you say we had a mouse moment, oh, like this. Look, this is a mouse moment.
Oh, I get it.
You feel me? Mm-hmm. So we just had a mouse moment, so now we really like, we back. Joey's back. Zayshawn back. Zayshawn is back. Is there anything you want to say to them or say to me?
I don't know. I have to think about that. One second. Yeah.
Y'all, we just had a mouse moment, bro. Just had a goddamn mouse moment, bro. I still feel bad, though. Like, this still feel weird. Like, it don't even feel like we made up. That's why tomorrow the mood gonna change, y'all. Tomorrow, when we wake up, it's gonna be a different mood, different energy. I'm gonna do my intro. We're gonna go about our day like everything is normal.
Huh?
It's not gonna be no like tension.
What are you talking about?
I'm explaining something.
What?
Nothing.
What?
I was just explaining something.
What are you explaining?
Where's my phone? I think I took it all the way downstairs and left it downstairs.
What?
Good night. Going to sleep?
I think so.
Right here?
Mm-hmm. You want me to sleep with you?
Nah, you can sleep with me. Alright. I said alright.
It's cold. I like you.
W's in the chat.
Tayshawn?
Hmm?
I'm sad. You're leaving tomorrow.
Are you sad because I'm leaving?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I'm kind of sad too.
It's okay. I'll see you later.
It's going to be our last day together tomorrow.
Yeah. It's okay. I'll see you again.
But who knows when you'll see me again, though?
Oh my gosh, my face is, huh?
I said, who knows when you'll see me again? We gotta go through like a whole process of booking trips and stuff.
I'll see you again.
But, I'll get y'all in the next video, bro. Make sure y'all subscribe right now, bro.
Huh?
Okay.
What did you say?
I'm not talking to you, sweetie boy.
What did you say?
What? Oh, sorry. We back beefing, y'all. I just elbowed the girl in the head. We back beefing. We back beefing. What the hell? Why would you? Why would your eye hit me in the elbow? Never mind, y'all. The beef is reignited.
It's okay.
The beef is reignited. Are we beefing again? Cause of that?
If I no.
Oh, okay. I was just making sure.
Like a blue black eye.
You are not gonna get a black eye, bro. So you really sleeping right here?
It's not gonna work.
Ouch. Dang, you got a strong back, bro.
I'm so sorry.
Okay. Alright.
I'm gonna sleep real good.
So you're gonna sleep real good?
You're gonna be up all night.
Nah, I'm gonna go to sleep right now. I'm tired. I'm finna go to sleep right now, no cap. If I wasn't tired, I'd probably be up all night, but. WJ in the comments, no cap. Go subscribe to a nigga right now. If you rocking with me, if you're not rocking with me, don't subscribe. But if you rocking with me, subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next video, bro. Love y'all.